Cześć chłopaki, witajcie w Polsce.
That was in Polish, if you didn't recognize the language. I'm here in Poland for actually a little while. I'm here for a week, so I'm in the main city, Warsaw. I know absolutely nothing about Poland, but I keep getting confused and thinking that I'm in Austria or Germany, but I just have to remember. I don't know, I'll see where this vlog goes. Here I am at the gardens at the Royal Palace. My outfit today is my cargo shorts, which I got in Barcelona, and just my knit. What does everyone think of the cargo shorts? Kaylee said when I first wore them that she thought they were dad's shorts. They're quite comfortable and a nice colour to go with alongside the black, so just leave a comment what you think. If you guys don't like them, maybe I'll give them away to a lucky viewer. What's up? Just T here, jumping back on camera, letting you know how my day's going. This morning I kind of got up early and went down to the university library because I thought, oh, that'll be good, I'll be able to edit the rest of my boring Baltics vlog there. But the man said that I had to have a library card to go there. And I said, sir, he didn't speak very good English, sir, I just want to sit there and just go on my laptop. And he was like, oh no, sorry, you can't do that. So I just sat on a park bench and finished off editing my vlog. And now I'm just going back to the hostel to cook some lunch because this afternoon I've got a little tour booked at the Vodka Museum and I'm looking forward to that.
If you're not drunk, ladies and gentlemen, get ready to get drunked up. Let's do it.
Hi everyone, I've just finished the Polish Vodka Museum tour. It was quite interesting. It was a bit of a weird tour. The lady literally just took us through the museum and read out the information that we could have read for ourselves. But at the end there was a vodka tasting, so that was good, so we could just... She was kind of talking in it. She was like, oh, like it's interesting, this one's made from barley, this one's potato, you'll be able to taste the difference. I could not taste any difference. I was just shutting it down. And it's good because I need the warmth because I've got a 2k walk back to the hostel and it's just started to rain. She also said at the start of the tour that we can't film in there. She's like, you can take photos but you can't film. But I'm so desperate for vlog content these days that I sneakily took videos on my phone. This is probably the first time anyone's got video footage inside of that museum, so... Morning everyone, 9 a.m. here in Warsaw and I'm just on the way to catch my bus to Krakow. Weather's looking absolutely gorgeous this morning, so it'll be a good day. Here I am in Krakow. I just got in and I went to the ice cream shop and they have rose flavoured ice cream. I have no clue where I am. I was doing it just a bit of walking around, just seeing the city, and then I followed the crowd to this random palace, which is very magnificent, very beautiful. Good morning, everyone. It is 7:30 here in Krakow, and today I am blessed to be going on a tour to Auschwitz, the concentration camp.
The Auschwitz Concentration and Extermination Camp is split into two sites, and we began our tour at site one. Anita was our tour guide for the day, and she provided running commentary as we walked through the areas. Over 1 million people were killed while at these camps. Site 2 is what you see more in the movie depictions of the concentration camp. There still remains of the old buildings, with some still intact, showing the three-story bunk beds people were forced to sleep on. 1 week before the camp was liberated, the Nazis destroyed the gas chambers to remove evidence of all their crimes. A memorial has been constructed on the sites as a lasting tribute.
Why do I look so scary in this? Hi guys, thanks for watching. That is Poland done. It was only a very short vlog, but I was only here for like 4 days. So I hope you enjoyed this little snippet. Leave a comment below if you liked it. One last thing. I forgot to do it in my last vlog, but one of my biggest fans at Laura Holmes, shout out. She left a comment asking, how many steps do I do in a day? Great question, Laura. So today I did 12,000. Yesterday was a big one, 17,000. But then Monday when I was on the bus was only 8,000. So it ranges from like, I'd say 8,000 to 20,000 steps depending what I do. Thanks for the great question. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you for the next vlog. I'm going down to Budapest, baby. See ya.